Greta.
I'm Eric.
Adol, what are you doing?
We got a new newscaster!
I'm Bella Rose.
Today is Thursday, March 9th, 2023.
Happy birthday yesterday to Miss Woods, Larry Ray Berry, and Cooper Lane. There are no birthdays today.
Today's weather forecast is a high of 56, cooler with periods of rain.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch choices for today are cheese pizza, barbecue pizza, or PB&J grab and go.
Hey, Ada, Eric, what time is it when the clock strikes 13?
I don't know.
Time to get a new clock.
What's up? What's up?
March is National Reading Month. March is also Women's History Month. So students, we challenge you to read a book about a woman in history.
This week is National Breakfast Week.
Do you know the difference between tattling and informing? Let's learn more about it.
Don't tattle, don't tattle, don't tattle. Oh, if you're not sure if you're tattling, ask these questions, then you'll see.
Question number one.
Do I need to tell the teacher right now? Or can I save it for another time? You see, some things are emergencies, but others can wait. Do you catch my rhyme?
Question number two.
Is somebody in danger? Are they hurt physically? Or did somebody hurt their feelings and hurt them emotionally? You see, if a kid gets hurt in the body or the heart, you need to be their friend. Tell the teacher that someone was hurtful, and you won't be tattling. Don't tattle, don't tattle, don't tattle. Oh, if you're not sure if you're tattling, ask these questions, then you'll see.
Here comes question number three.
Is this problem my business, or am I being a nosy kid? Did the problem have to do with me? Or am I trying to be in charge of what my neighbors did?
Question four.
Am I trying to help or hurt? Is a question you should ask. Am I trying to help a situation? Or get a kid in trouble like a brat? Don't tattle, don't tattle, don't tattle. Oh, if you're not sure if you're tattling, ask these questions, then you'll see.
Do I need to tell the teacher right now? Is somebody in danger? Is this problem my business? Am I trying to help?
A word of the week is determined. She is determined to make the softball team.
Stand up, Winfield Elementary, and move along with this video.
Cowboy boogie, grab a sweetheart and spin out with him. Do the hold down and get into it. Take it to the left now and dip with it. Don't throw down, take a sip with it. Now lean back, put your hips in it. Let's have some fun. To the left now. To the right. Now take your left hand and put it on your side. Gonna roll your shoulders, do the slip and slide. This next part's my favorite part, cause it's time to shine. Gonna do the two-step, then cowboy boogie. Grab a sweetheart and spin out with him. Do the hold down and get into it. Take it to the left now and dip with it. Gonna throw down, take a sip with it. Now lean back, put your hips in it. It's simple, you can do it. Slide.
to the right. Now cool down, have a good time. Slide to the left, slide to the right. Do the butterfly, have a good time. Round, round, round and round you go. It's time to show out right now and take to the floor.
Gonna do the two-step, then cowboy boogie.
Grab a sweetheart and spin out with him. Do the hold down and get into it. Take it to the left now and dip with it. Gonna throw down, take a sip with it. Now lean back, put your hips in it. Take it down now, take it down now. Take it down now, take it down now. Bring it up now, bring it up now. Bring it up now, bring it up now. Take it down and crisscross. Bring it up now, crisscross. Do whatever you like right here. Just have fun.
Gonna do the two-step, then cowboy boogie.
Grab a